Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I will tell you how you can mute stories notification on Instagram. For example, if you want to mute notification for the stories on Instagram, you have to click on profile. After that you have to click on three lines. If you click on three lines, then you will find settings. After you click on settings, then you will find all the settings. In settings you have to go for privacy. If you click on privacy, then you will find all the options related to privacy. You have to search for notifications for stories. If you scroll down, then you can easily find notifications for stories and other. You have to scroll down. If you scroll down, then you can easily find notifications for the stories. As you can see in the video, if you scroll down, then you can easily find stories notification. Here you will find three options, which is as off, from people I follow, and turn off. As you want to mute story notification and want to turn off, then you have to choose off button. If you click on post and stories in this section, then you will find three options. You have to click on off as you want to mute stories notification. Hope you have liked this information. If you want to get information like this, you can like this video, share this video, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you can get the notification of our latest videos. Thank you.